The top U.S. diplomat says Washington does not seek to overturn the regime of Kim Jong-un.